नमस्कार, मायसेल्फ डॉक्टर राघवेंद्र सिंह, असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर इन मैथमेटिक्स UPRTU प्रयागराज। आज मैं BSc मैथमेटिक्स के सिलेबस एंड स्ट्रक्चर के बारे में कुछ बताना चाहता हूँ। BSc मैथमेटिक्स UGM 103, ये पेपर कोड है UGMM 103 या फिर BAMM 103। टॉपिक का नाम है इंटीग्रल कैलकुलस। UPRTU स्कूल ऑफ साइंस इन मैथमेटिक्स, सेमेस्टर थर्ड, कोर्स इंटीग्रल कैलकुलस, कोर्स कोड UGMM 103, BAMM 103 एंड कोर्स कोऑर्डिनेटर डॉक्टर राघवेंद्र सिंह। ब्लॉक वाइज सिलेबस, ब्लॉक इन टू टाइप, फर्स्ट इंटीग्रेशन एंड सेकेंड अप्लीकेशन ऑफ इंटीग्रल कैलकुलस। प्रोग्राम स्ट्रक्चर फॉर सेकेंड ईयर BSc मैथमेटिक्स विथ इफेक्ट फ्रॉम 2022 and 23, सेमेस्टर थर्ड, कोर्स कोड, कोर्स नेम एंड टीचिंग स्कीम, क्रेडिट असाइन एंड क्रेडिट। कोर्स कोड UGMM 103 या फिर BAMM 103, कोर्स नेम इंटीग्रल कैलकुलस, ट्यूटोरियल 2 एंड थ्योरी 2, क्रेडिट 2। एग्जामिनेशन मार्क्स, कोर्स कोड, कोर्स नेम UGMM 103, BAMM 103, कोर्स नेम इंटीग्रल कैलकुलस। एग्जामिनेशन मार्क्स, इंटरनल असाइनमेंट 30 मार्क्स एंड सेमेस्टर एग्जाम 70 मार्क्स। एग्जाम ड्यूरेशन 3 एंड टोटल 100 मार्क्स। कोर्स ऑब्जेक्टिव, द कोर्स एम, द स्टूडेंट विल बी एबल टू अंडरस्टैंड अबाउट द इंटीग्रेशन टेक्निक्स विथ एप्लीकेशन एंड ऑल्सो इट्स क्लासिफिकेशन। टू अंडरस्टैंड द कॉन्सेप्ट ऑफ इंटीग्रेशन प्रॉब्लम, डिफाइन द इनडिफाइनाइट इंटीग्रल ऑफ अ फंक्शन, इवेलुएट सर्टन स्टैंडर्ड इंटीग्रल्स बाई फाइंडिंग द एंटी डेरिवेटिव्स ऑफ द इंटीग्रेंट्स, यूज द रूल्स ऑफ अलजेब्रा ऑफ इंटीग्रल्स टू इवेलुएट सम इंटीग्रल्स, इंटीग्रेट अ प्रोडक्ट ऑफ टू फंक्शन बाई पार्ट्स। कोर्स आउटकम, ऑन द सक्सेसफुल कंप्लीशन ऑफ दिस कोर्स लर्नर विल बी एबल टू अंडरस्टैंड द कॉन्सेप्ट ऑफ इंटीग्रेशन टेक्निक्स एंड इट्स एप्लीकेशन, ऑल्सो अंडरस्टैंड द टाइप द इंटीग्रेशन। They should be able to model some physical problem and apply knowledge thus earned to in the other area of mathematics. At completion of the course, students will be able to evaluate integrals involving reduction techniques. To understand and use the concept of explained properties of definite integrals in real life applications. The area under a curve between two points is found out by doing a definite integral between the two points. To find the area under the curve y is equal to fx between x is equal to a and x is equal to b, integrate y is equal to function of fx between the limit of a and b. This area can be calculated using integration with given limits. Unit first, methods of integration, standard integrals, algebra of integrals, integration by substitution and integrals using the trigonometric formulas, trigonometric and hyperbolic substitution to properties of definite integrals, integration by parts, evaluate of integration a square minus x square dx and integration x a square plus x square dx and integration x square minus a square dx, then function of fx plus function of derivative fx dx. Unit second, reduction formulas, integrals involving trigonometric function, integral involving product of trigonometric function, integrals hyperbolic functions. Unit third, integration of rational and irrational functions. Integration of rational and irrational function, integration of rational function, some simple rational function and partial fraction, decomposition method of substitution, integration of rational trigonometric functions, integration of irrational functions. Unit 4, tangent normal of the curve, equation of curve, tangent and normal, angle of intersection of two curves, tangent of the origin. Unit 5, tracing of a curve, classifying singular points, asymptotes parallel to the axis and oblique asymptotes, tracing of a curve. Unit 6, area under the curve, area of the curve in Cartesian form, polar form, area bounded by a closed curve. Length of a plane curve in Cartesian form, parametric form, polar form. Unit 7, volume of a solid of revolution, volume of a solid revolution in parametric form, polar form, area of surface of revolution in Cartesian form, parametric form and polar form. Assignment in 30 marks, the question paper will be comprised a total of two parts. Parts A, carrying in 12 marks, Part B, carrying in 18 marks. Part A, analytical problem solving 4 into 3, total marks 12 marks. Candidates have answered 3 questions out of 4. Part B, descriptive analytical problem solving questions 6 into 3, total marks 18 marks. Candidates have to answer 3 questions out of 4. Note, the weightage of each block unit will be equal as mentioned in the syllabus. End semester theory examination. The question paper will be comprised a total of 3 parts. Part A, carrying of 48 marks. Part B, carrying 10 marks. Part C, carrying 12 marks. Part A, descriptive analytical problem solving the question 16 into 3 is equal to total of 48 marks. Candidates have answered 3 questions out of 6. Part B, analytical problem solving question 1 into 10 is equal to 10 marks. Candidates have the answer 1 question out of 2. Part C, analytical problem solving question 2 into 6, total marks 12 marks. Candidates have answered 2 questions out of 3. Note, weightage of each block unit will be equal as mentioned in the syllabus. I have already given to lecture topic in introduction and basic formulas of integration, reduction formulas and area under the curve. Introduction. In this section, we shall show how the area under a curve can be calculated when the equation of the curve is given in the Cartesian form, polar form, parametric form. Some curves may have a simple equation in one form but complicated ones in others. So once we have considered all these forms, we can choose an appropriate form for a given curve and then integrate it accordingly. Let us consider these form of equation one by one. Objectives. After reading this unit, you should be able to recognize area of the curve in Cartesian form, recognize area of the curve in polar form and parametric form. Area by integration, quadrature. Define the process of finding the area bounded by a given curve is called the quadrature. Importance points. Some points, symmetry about the x-axis, symmetry about the y-axis, symmetry about the both axes and symmetry about the line y is equal to x and symmetry in opposite quadratangles. First point, symmetry about the x-axis. If all the powers of y in the equation are even, then the curve is symmetrical about the x-axis, that is parabola. Y square is equal to 4ax or y square is equal to minus 4ax, then the area A is equal to 2 integration of A to B y dx. Symmetry about the y-axis. If all the powers of x in the equations are even, the curve is symmetrical about the x-axis, that is parabola, x square is equal to 4ay or x square is equal to minus 4ay, then the area A is equal to 2 integration A to B x dx. Next, symmetry about the both axes. If all the powers of x and y in the equation are even, then the curve is symmetrical about the x-axis as well as y, that is x square plus y square is equal to a square. Ellipse equation are x square upon a square minus y square upon b square is equal to 1, and hyperbola equations are x square upon a square plus y square upon b square is equal to 1. Next, symmetry about the line y is equal to x. If the equation of the curve remains unchanged, interchange x and y, then the curve is symmetrical about the line y is equal to x, that is x cube plus y cube is equal to 3xy. Symmetry in opposite quadrants. If the equation of the curve remains unrelated, then the x and y respectively, then there is symmetry in opposite quadrants, that is xy is equal to c square. Formulas. The curve y is equal to function of fx, x axis in the line, x is equal to a and x is equal to b, then the formula, the area A is equal to integration a to b y dx. Next, then the formula, the curve x is equal to function of y, y axis in the line, y is equal to c and y is equal to d, then the formula, the area A is equal to integration c to d x dy. That the basic formula in area under the curve. First problem, find the area of the curve y is equal to x square from x is equal to 0 to x is equal to 3 with x axis. Solution. We have the curve y is equal to x square. Then the formula A is equal to integration a to b y dx. Put the value of y. Put the value of y. Y is equal to given the x square. The area integration 0 to 3 x square dx. The area A is equal to x square. The solve integration x cube upon 3 limit of upper limit minus of lower limit. Upper limit 3 and lower limit 0. Put the values of area A is equal to 1 by 3. Apply the values 3 key power 3 minus 0 key power 3. Solve the values of 27 upon 3. The area A is equal to 9 square unit. Next problem, find the area under the curve y square is equal to x. Line from x is equal to 1 to x is equal to 4 with x axis. Solution. We have the curve y is equal to given y square is equal to x. That implies y is equal to under root x. Solve this value of x to the power 1 by 2. Then the area A is equal to integration a to b y dx. Put the value y square is equal to x. Find the value of y is equal to x to the power 1 by 2. In the area A is equal to integration limit 1 to 4 x to the power 1 by 2 dx. Solve the integration values of area A is equal to x की पावर 3 by 2 upon 3 by 2 limit put the value upper limit minus lower limit. The area A is equal to 2 by 3 4 की पावर 3 by 2 minus 1 की पावर 3 by 2 solve these values. Area A is equal to 14 upon 3 square unit. Next problem, find the area of the circle x square plus y square is equal to 36 by using the definite integration. Solve this value. Solution, we have the circle x square plus y square is equal to 36. The circle x square plus y square 6 ki power 2 where r is equal to 6. We know that x square plus y square is equal to 36. That implies y is equal to under root 36 minus x square. Put the values of 6, yani 6 ka square, under root 6 ka square minus x square. Then the area A is equal to integration limit A to B y dx. Put the value y is equal to the area A is equal to 4 times integration 0 to 6 under root 36 minus x square dx. We have area A is equal to 4 times integration 0 to 6 under root 6 ka square minus x square dx. The formula integration under root a square minus x square dx is equal to x to the power 2 under root a square minus x square plus a square upon 2 sine inverse x upon a plus c. The values of apply the formula area A is equal to 4 times x upon 2 under root 6 ka square minus x ka square plus 6 ka square by 2 sine inverse x upon 6 limit 0 to 6. Apply the limit upper limit minus lower limit. The values is solved. Area A is equal to 4 into 9 pi. That is solved area 36 pi square unit. Next problem, find the area of the region included between the parabolas y square is equal to 4ax and x square is equal to 4ay, where the region A is equal to under A is greater than 0. Solution, we have the parabolas y square is equal to 4ax and first equation and x square is equal to 4ay. Then the values of y is equal to x upon 4a. There implies x square upon 4a ka whole square, that is values of 4ax, that implies x ki power 4 minus 64a cube x is equal to 0. That is value x is common, x cube minus 64a cube is equal to 0, then x is equal to x is equal to 0 and x is equal to 4a. That implies a plus x is equal to 0 and y is equal to 0. Solving equation first and second, we get x is equal to 4a and y is equal to 16a square upon 4a is equal to 4a. Required area integration 0 to 4a y dx for y square is equal to 4ax minus integration 0 to 4a y dx for x square is equal to 4ay. Required area A is equal to integration limit 0 to 4a 2 into under root ax dx minus limit integration 0 to 4a x square upon 4a dx. Required area A is equal to 2 under root a limit of integration 0 to 4a under root x dx minus 1 upon 4a integration 0 to 4a x square dx. Required area A is equal to 2 under root a limit integration 0 to 4a x ki power 1 by 2 dx minus 1 upon 4a integration limit 0 to 4a x square dx. Solve this integration. Required area A is equal to 2 under root a x ki power 3 by 2 upon 3 by 2 limit 0 to 4a minus 1 upon 4a x ki power 3 upon 3 limit 0 to 4a. These values solve 32a square upon 3 minus 16a square upon 3. Solve these values. Required area A is equal to 16 upon 3. A square required a square unit. This BSc syllabus, in according to references book Integral Calculus and New Education Policies of Integral Calculus Part 2nd year students. Thank you.